CEO Dato Nick something told us they have a quota of 1,000 clamping or clamping tickets every day. Once your car is clamped, you want to unclamp, you have to pay 100 ringgit. So 100 ringgit times 1,000 clamping a day is 100,000. The money is how much? About 3 million. My point is, this is a lucrative contract. 100,000 guarantee revenue every day. Why didn't the DBKL do it themselves? Why do they have to contract out to a company called Vista Summerose? Don't we have sufficient talents, resources, manpower, capabilities to issue summons for cars that park recklessly or to claim their cars?